one hole in his game, Ray. The playoffs against Chicago. In comes Henrik Sedin, walks in, feeds it across, scores! Oh, what a chance, and Duncan Keith saves it on the goal line. Turco is down and up, but Keith got the job down, now loose again in front. Daniel Sedin pokes it back. Here's Beller with a shot, knocked down by Seabrook, and the Hawks are away. Seabrook up for Bickle. And Brian Bickle's long shot, stopped by Luongo, loose again, the score! Off Tanev and in, and the Hawks have the lead again.
Goal of the night that is a crazy bounce in front of Roberto Luongo has given the Blackhawks the lead. Bickle shoots the initial shot. The puck is cued back to the front of the net, and as Bickle goes to the net, the puck deflects in off of Chris Tanev. Now here's the initial shot. The Canucks are fine. Luongo deflects it aside. The puck is deflected from Bolin off a Canucks player. It goes all the way back off of Tanev. You couldn't do this twice if you tried, and the Hawks lead.